Good morning, Ridgeline, and welcome to RHS News. I
stay in my zone. The hopeful tip for the week is write three things you're grateful for. This can reduce stress, reduce the risk of heart disease, and help you get better sleep.
Tomorrow night we have a volleyball game at 6. It's a gold out and we want at least 500 students there.
It's a fundraiser for a volleyball teammate who has leukemia.
If you are interested in representing Ridgeline as a Sterling Scholar, applications are now in the office. The deadline for those is October 6th.
And this is the winning hallway for the Spirit Bowls out of all the hallways. It is the junior hallway.
For lunch today, we have chicken nuggets, a hoagie sandwich,
Uncrustable, and pizza.
Hey, have a great day, Ridgeline!
Hey guys, I'm from the Ridgeline volleyball team, and Tuesday the 28th of September is our home volleyball game at 6 p.m., and it is our gold game. It's a fundraiser game for our teammate, Adeline Swanton, or Swan. She got diagnosed with leukemia about 2 weeks ago, and it is our fundraiser game for her and her family to help cover expenses and just offer as much support as we can. Our goal for this game is to extend the top bleachers upstairs and get about 400 to 500 people there. And our goal is to raise $25,000. And if you are wanting to help or know of ways that you can help, either reach out to me, any of the volleyball girls, or the coaches.